take the fish and we put them up here on this trough to ultrasound them. This fish weighs about 6 kilograms. Mason's looking at the image to determine if the eggs are of a good enough size for us to take a sample.
Make a small incision right between a couple of the bony scutes. Take a biopsy of the eggs in the gonad, which these are going to be too small to harvest.
We're gonna rub them on the screen and it makes the eggs drop. So that's what, and the temperature in here stays 57 degrees.
Taste, wow. Size.